We're going to factor c to the 15th minus d to the 18th. And to do that, we can use this difference of cubes formula. So we can rewrite c to the 15th minus d to the 18th as c to the 5th cubed minus d to the 6th cubed. And now that's going to turn into c to the 5th minus d to the 6th times c to the 5th squared, which is c to the 10th, plus c to the 5th times d to the 6th, plus d to the 6th squared, which is d to the 12th.